death is no more than passing from one room into another. But there's a difference for me, you know, because in the other room, I shall be able to see. Mrs. S. Anthony, patient number 578-544, requested us to read out this quote at the time of her death. Patient has died during surgery. The time of death is 22:0600 hours.
This is what it's like. When you are diagnosed with a disease that is known worldwide, your world starts to crumble. I know what you did, and I for one do not agree in the slightest. Having put you in this place, you will start to feel what having this disease is like. We all knew you wanted to achieve something great in life considering your background history, but this wasn't the way to do it. Knowing you have this, it makes everyday life harder to understand, and this place is a perfect visual representation of what my world was like. Things don't seem real, nothing is as it seems, and your world crashes around you. You've been placed here so you can get a visual understanding of what you've done to me and the world. This might sound harsh, but what you've done to everyone, you don't deserve to walk out of here as a free man. This was the last room I ever saw. Now it's the last room you'll ever see. We trusted you.